Class 1, Subject English. Children, open your book, The Radiant Way, page number 10. Word practice. St. So children, you have to put your finger on the words and read after me. Word practice. St. A fast, fast. L a last, last. M a must, must. P a past, past. B e best, best. N e nest, nest. R e rest, rest. W e west, west. Fist, fist. L-I, list, list. M-I, mist, mist. F-R, first, first. D-R, dust, dust. J-R, just, just. M-R, must, must. St-R, star, star. St-R, stem, stem. Step, step, step. Stir, stir. Stir, stop, stop. Stir, still, still. So children, now listen to me. See, whenever IR comes, its sound will be R. What will be its sound? R. See? R first, first. Stir, stir. So circle these two words, first and stir. Now come here, look at this picture. What do you see in it? Three boys are there and birds are flying in the sky. See, stones, grass, and what are the boys doing? One is sitting, this one is pointing to the birds, and this boy is running. Now come here. Now we will start our lesson. See, look, good. So children, you have to put your finger on the words and read after me. See, look, good. Will you run with me to the top of the big hill? Said Bob to Sam and Will. Yes, said Sam. If we go to the top of the big hill, we can see the sea. Sam ran best. He can run fast. Will and Bob had to stop for a rest. Look, said Will. See that gull go into its nest. They could just see the gull, but they did not see the nest for the mist. I must not stop, said Bob. At last, I must go in to do my lessons for school. Let's revise some difficult words. Can you sound mist? M-I, mist, mist. Can you sound stop? Stir or stop, stop. Can you sound Sam? S-A-S, Sam, Sam. Spell lessons. L-E-S-S-O-N-S, lessons. So children, you have to do the reading of these two pages two times And I have marked some difficult words for you. You have to learn those words and do the dictation at the back of your neat English copies. Kindly mark the dictation words. Stop, rest, gull, nest, mist.